You know, if you've ever taken the beautiful scenic route of Highway 212 out through Damascus, you are sure to have seen a beautiful little store on the corner with all kinds of pottery. Well, it's called Terra Costa, and I'm here with Diana, and we're actually going to be talking about some pottery that you carry, but you have so much more for the yard and garden.
We do. We have all kinds of things, and that's what people say when they drive by. I didn't know all you had all this other stuff in your store. And we have the pots outside, but inside the store, it's just fabulous.
So let's go over some of the things that you brought with us, things that you think are really cool, really hot, really trendy, and fun.
Well, real trendy right now are the fire pots, which we have all lined up back here, and they take a gel fuel, which we sell at the store. It's odorless, smokeless. You can burn them inside your home, burn them outside on your patio. We have all different shapes and sizes. They're very affordable, and they're very fun to put out in your yard.
And they're beautiful, too. When
gorgeous.
Even when they're not on
exactly.
fire, they're absolutely beautiful. So what else is fun here?
Well, we
have, I see lots of stuff.
I know. It's where do you start? Well, we also have a lot of bird decor this year. We kind of went a little bird crazy, and we all love birds, and we love feeding our birds, but we also want to bring the birds inside the house with the decor pieces, and bird cages are big this year.
I'm a huge fan of bird cages, and I love the metal ones.
And they're so fun. You can do so much with them inside the house and take them out on the patio as well.
Yeah, I absolutely think they're wonderful, fun things to have around. Now, I'm looking at a really quite a beautiful piece of what I call art, but it's actually an arbor.
It's an arbor. It's a metal tubular arbor. It's very heavy duty. It comes in three pieces, so it's very easy to put together. They're made in California, made in the USA,
nice.
Which is so nice. And this was a new find. And we also have from this company benches and planter baskets. And it's all just very beefy, weighty stuff.
It really is. And I love it because I know the price of this one. And it is not cost prohibitive
very
at all.
Affordable.
Yeah,
very affordable.
And what a great investment for a place in your garden. So, Diana, another great thing that you offer at Terra Costa are some really beautiful fountains.
We do. We make most of our fountains out of the pots that we carry out in our pot yard. And it's a service that we provide. You go choose your pot that you think best will suit your landscape, and we'll plumb it up for you.
Really?
We'll even deliver
really
it for
nice.
You,
That's
too.
Great.
Yeah.
And too, the fun thing about fountains is there's a lot of smaller ones now, and you have a few back here
that
really can be taken indoors as well.
Indoors or out on the patio. The sound is nice. People love the sound of water. Yes. It's very nice.
And I think one of the things, too, that impressed me the first time I walked into Terra Costa was I was expecting a lot of potteries and stuff that I had seen, but you had beautiful interior items too.
We have a lot of different things. We have jewelry in the store.
Yeah.
People don't even know we carry jewelry. The metal art right now is a huge item. Yeah, and it's not just for the inside of the home. You can take it outside. If you spray coat it with a little Rust-Oleum, you can put it outside and it'll weather well outside as well.
Yeah, I would think just a little clear epoxy spray on it
and
you're set for good.
Exactly.
And I have to say, Christmas time at Terra Costa really is special.
So fun.
But it's not just Christmas. You carry a whole supply of seasonal items as well.
We do. We try to touch on every season in a small way. Christmas is obviously the most fun time of year for us in the store, but we do a little bit at Halloween and Easter and something for everyone.
Well, the great thing too about it is you walk into the store and it's not only the things that you actually have for sale, but you can get some wonderful ideas for your own home.
And also a lot of gifts. Don't forget we're
exactly.
a great gift store. People stop on their way somewhere and they get a gift and we bag it up and it's all tissued and
perfect.
It's beautiful. So.
Well, we certainly want to encourage you to go out and visit Terra Costa. If you haven't been there, if you have, go back and see them again. For more information, go to gardentime.tv and we'll click you over to their website. Thank you so much, Diana.
Thank you.